This new invention that Elon Musk is working on will blow your mind. This motor is going to change the entire automotive industry, and we are going to tell you everything about it. Hello and welcome to Entirely Elon Musk, and we're going to discuss this insane new motor that Elon Musk is working on. Electric vehicles are known for their lightning-quick acceleration. Things are going to get crazier thanks to Elon Musk's next innovation. Elon just made a hint about Tesla's crazy new motor, which will make the Model S Plaid the highest-spec Tesla, nearly after the monster Bugatti Chiron. One of the most important inventions created by humans is the electric motor. It is quite admirable that we have thought ahead and designed our inventions to meet needs beyond those of the present. The rotor and stator are the first important parts that we want to focus on. Simple, short-circuited conducting bars connected by end rings make up the rotor. The stator now has an AC power source that runs in three phases. A magnetic field is created by the coils and the three-phase AC. Using four poles, Tesla's motors produce a magnetic field. The rotor bars are transformed into an induction motor by the current that the rotating magnetic field creates. Always slower than the stator speed is the rotor speed, or RMF speed. Induction motors lack brushes and use a permanent magnet, although they are still rather powerful. The rotational speed of induction motors is peculiar in that it depends on the frequency of the AC power supply. This suggests that the power distribution frequency might be changed to control the spinning speed of the wheel. Tesla's speed control is incredibly reliable and easy to use. Tesla motors are capable of turning at speeds between 0 and 18,000 revolutions every minute, or RPM. A battery pack gives power to the induction motor. However, because the motor produces DC power, the source must first be transformed into AC power before it can be used. The inverter is utilized in this situation. As a result of the inversion, which converts DC to AC and modifies the frequency of the AC power, it is possible to control the motor speed by adjusting the amplitude of the AC motor. Even the motor's output power may be adjusted by the inverter. It functions partially as the electric car's brain as well. Most people are surprised to learn that the battery packs are made up of vast collections of common lithium-ion battery cells that are equivalent to those found in everyday life. To supply the necessary electricity to power the electric car, all of these cells are linked in series and parallel. One of the ideas that differentiate Tesla from other electric car manufacturers is the pumping of glycol coolant between the cells via metallic inner tubes. To provide the necessary cooling, numerous microscopic cells are used as opposed to a few large ones. As a result, thermal hotspots are removed, resulting in a consistent temperature across all cells and a longer battery pack lifespan. With a total of around 7,000 cells and 16 modules, these cells are organized into removable modules. The Tesla Model S Plaid is now the best illustration of Tesla's engineering prowess, at least till the Roadster appears. Tesla cars have always been quick, and the firm, led by its nerd-in-chief, seems to be almost as good at pushing the boundaries of inside jokes as it is at producing significant industry-changing advancements. In the end, it is successful in raising Tesla's performance to completely ludicrous heights. It's the very first Tesla with three electric motors, two in the back and one in the front axle, all of which have carbon fiber sleeve rotors and permanent magnet synchronous PC machines. The rotating components of the motor are brand new in a Plaid. All the rotors are connected by a carbon fiber cover, enabling up to 20,000 rotation per minute, which is over 25% faster than before. Because copper and carbon have different coefficients of thermal expansion, Tesla argues that the copper wire in the motor must be wound at an extremely high tension to produce an effective electromagnetic field. Additionally, the Plaid fixes an issue with EVs where power decreases significantly when speed rises, especially in vehicles using direct drive gearboxes like the Tesla. According to Tesla, the Plaid keeps 1,000 of its 1,020 horsepower at its 200 miles per hour top speed. Despite having more power, the Plaid, which costs 4,828 euros, was 175 pounds lighter than the Tesla Model S performance variant. The way it moves, the Model S Plaid completes the quarter mile in an astonishingly rapid 9.25 seconds at 152.6 miles per hour. According to Motor Trend, it takes just 1.98 seconds from 0 to 60 miles per hour during the run following the brutally abrupt launch. The Plaid travels so swiftly that it is challenging to even keep track of what is happening. Your hands feel light holding the yoke. Your neck tenses as your helmeted head sinks into the headrest, and a quarter mile of roadway disappears beneath you, leaving nothing but forms and colors in your field of vision. Although the automobile can attain and maintain 200 miles per hour at that time, due to the risk of drivetrain damage, this is still a noteworthy accomplishment. For the next Roadster, which is positioned at the next paradigm change in EV performance technology, Tesla wants to fix top speed limits.